trying to get there again. They're going to kick it deep. They're going to kick it deep because nobody's back there. It's off the post. The ball is loose in the end zone. And Chicago says they have it. Chicago says they have it. Kevin Guy says no. He is pointing in his direction.
Everybody's arms are in their throat. This entire arena. Nobody is back deep. Gordon took a chance. An unbelievable bounce. Dylan's right there. Good fall on the ball. Swanson goes down. The ball might have gone out of bounds.
Here's
the look we're looking for.
Hits the upright.
Out of grace fits. Dylan has a shot, and it hit the wall. It hit the wall right before Dylan was able to make the recovery.
Wow, in a game of inches. Unbelievable that we are sitting here in a conference championship, and the game almost comes down to just
inches. They're going to look at this. They're seeing the angles that we got. Referee tonight, Alex Kemp, is underneath the hood. And if he sees the ball hit the wall like we just saw, it's rather football. But Virgil Gray, out of his hands. God, still in health control? Well, let's hear.
Tell you what, Mark, everybody is waiting.